This is Wright Bryan speaking from London. In the first hour of D-Day by British double summer time, or a little more than an hour before D-Day began by Greenwich Mean Time, the first spearhead of Allied forces for the liberation of Europe landed by parachute in northern France. In the navigator's dome in the flight deck of a C-47, I rode across the English Channel with the first group of planes from Troop Carrier Command to take our fighting men into Europe. Just before we left French soil for the return trip to England, I watched from the rear door of our plane, named the Snooty, as 17 American paratroopers, led by a Lieutenant Colonel, jumped with their arms, ammunition, and equipment into German-occupied France.